New tonight, a man is rushed to the hospital after being hit by a car in Chapel Hill. It happened near MLK Jr. Boulevard and Perkins Drive. The driver stayed at the scene. Police say the man should be okay.